Hey guys, it's me, Gil Margaret, here with another episode of Let's Play Sims 3 Isle of Medicine Challenge Part 78. And in this episode, I realized that yes, our money tree is wilting, so thank you for whoever, I'm sorry, I don't remember your name, I have to look at the comments, but whoever told me that, alarmed me or warned me that the tree was wilting, so thank you. I kind of noticed it a little bit last episode and then I kind of totally forgot about it. So Lana's up the first one. Let's make some waffles. I wish she knew like how to make mushroom omelets and stuff like that, but we really do need a bookstore. We need to travel for one. Oh, when you know, Luke, when does he go? Oh my god, he is up in 2 days. I am so excited. We get to send him off to university. And he'll go and he'll buy all the recipes that we need for a while, of course. We'll try to buy all of them and maybe have, like, Lana learn since she's the youngest. I mean, we can have, like, Luke start cooking. We can have him become natural cook. Well, it is randomized, so if he becomes a natural cook, so maybe. But I can have him still cook. Anyways, you can see I did change up the second floor after Yusuf's unfortunate death, his passing away of old age. Bucket. So I love it. I love the second floor. It looks amazing. I still kept Yusuf's, you know, little Egyptian chest over here with a little mummy bear. And of course, all one bathroom over there. Over here are two certificates, one for mastering the athletic skill, the other one for mastering the gardening skill. So I think maybe the gardening was from Ebony's because one was in this room over here on this wall, like right there. So I placed it here, and the athletic might be just, I think it might be from in this room. I think it might have been Trent's when he mastered it, and it was in this room. I think, I'm not sure. Oh my god, can my mom be louder with those dishes? I can't. I put this little, like, hexagon little thing there. It looks cute. It's cutting into this little glass thing, but whatever. Anyway, some cute shells. I love, oh my god, I don't remember what they're from, but, little kid. Oh, I'm like, he's sleeping. Okay, really, though? Like, relax. Ooh, what can we fertilize with? Ooh, let's fertilize it with an apple. We could just get a sunlight from there, but, oh no, we can't. We can't fertilize it that way. I mean, maybe we can. I don't know, but he's gonna age up in the next episode, or in the next day, at least. Recycle that as well. Pay bills, 1,031 simoleons. Crazy. Anyway, his room, I absolutely love this sea theme. It's amazing. A little boat here, we colored it so it could be blue and like this light wood color. A little fish on the wall, you can imagine it's his. We can put his fish up, but I'll just sell them. Has a little pirate ship there, a lava lamp because I wanted to put a lamp there and this is the only one that would fit. A little, it's not a telescope, but it's those things in the ocean where you can look. I don't remember what it's called. I wish I did. Little cute little ocean wallpaper, surfboards. We colored them to kind of match this room a little bit with the orange and this orange fish. Thank you for turning on the light. The orange fishes, it all kind of matches. I love it. And this little mirror over here, it's not really too little, but it's from Into the Future and I recolored it to match the room. And the goldfish bowl is right over here, so... yeah, and also his little toy chest. That's a pirate theme. So, pirate sea theme. So, I love it. Love it. Okay, little boy, don't sit there. You could do is you make your bed, and then you could also use the all-in-one bathroom. Abby's, like, excited, so she wants to go clap at the plants or clap at whatever this is. What else? Oh, the mirror, yes. And so, I also, of course, redid Luke's room. It's very sophisticated. Maybe not sophisticated, but mature, definitely. Like, it doesn't look like a teenage boy's room. It's mature aside from the fact that he has a duck lamp, but everything else is amazing. Maybe the incense shouldn't be that close to his bed, but it's gonna be there anyway because it's The Sims. And his room is pretty much empty except for the rug and, you know, the plants and the mirror, but I think it looks good nonetheless. So yeah, unfortunately, oh, Yusuf is no longer here. Wow, I'm gonna miss him. Definitely gonna miss him. Grab a plate as well. Lana, come on, you made these. I'm not even gonna grab a plate. Let's go, Trent. Go ahead and eat. I'm gonna have Jules wake up, make the bed, since your snooze yellows. Get it? Because he was snoozing, like, literally. And then Abby's gonna make her bed, because, come on. It's her mess. Clean it up. All right, and then he's gonna use the only one bathroom, and then he's gonna grab a plate of waffles. Grab a plate. Don't let Abby be in your way. Hurry up and eat. Oh, why isn't he eating at the table? I don't understand. Oh well. Luke, you will wake up and go grab a plate, and you little boy, you can go downstairs and grab a plate too. So that's great. I love this room. I love the second floor now. It's like, it's good. The change is very good. And also there's, you know, an award certificate for mastering the writing skill, which is probably Yusuf's or someone else's. No, I think only Yusuf mastered it. Yeah, it was Yusuf's, because, where is her writing? Oh, it's right here. She's a level 7. A little over halfway. It's becoming a level 8. So, improved gardening skill. He wants to woohoo with Jules. You know what? I could do that. Let's see. Oh, we won't make it. He's like trying to eat, but everyone's in his way. Poor guy. Whatever, I'll just have him go upstairs. Make nectar. Why is this still there? Why is that still selected? I don't know. Work out for 10 hours straight. I'm probably not going to do that, so I'll just, I won't lock it in. Ooh, so many floors. Let's go over here and clean his terrarium. Phil Cinder's food. Phil Nibble's food. 15 simoleons. Oh my god, he's starving. Then go over here and let me put the sunlights into the thing. Let's put these three over here. Actually, I think this one might be older. Yeah, it is. It's a bit older. And then we'll then use the composter. I mean, that one was younger. I mean, that's what I meant to say. No, it was older. This one is younger, so I'll sell it for 100 simoleons instead of 90. Yeah. Yeah. And maybe I'll do the garden now. I guess I could. It's just a lot of like waiting for here, waiting to see like what kind of things have become barren, I guess. Just want to make sure these guys aren't wasting their precious lives. Come on, Abby. Come on. And one of you guys mentioned that being the martial artist, it might have increased her lifespan. It doesn't say anything that, you know. It doesn't say that, like, we didn't have any of those challenges, and none of them even, like, bring them to, like, living longer. I know being a vegetarian is the only thing that really helps you live longer, and Jules has it, so he won't die. He'll die later than everyone else. Maybe, even. I don't know. Abby is just a sage wizard, and that's, you know, that's it. She wants to ride the bull? That bull has been gone here for the longest time ever. What are you even doing, Abby? She misses it. The treadmill is now over here in the basement because, yeah, 100 days old still. So, that's Abby for you. Ugh, they're all crying. Sucky sound. Clean it up, Abby. Make yourself useful. Upstairs, I moved the breaking boards over to this side. Lana's playing. Let's not jam out. Let's have you go downstairs and do what your dad did best and what you could also do. Oh my god, they're gonna be crying all the time. Okay, write a drama novel. Because this death is kind of drama, and I guess we can write that in a novel. Mention it too. Who didn't eat their pancakes? Their waffles. Hold on, I need it. Oh, that was just the leftovers. Okay, put away the leftovers, not you. I meant to look. Put it away. Put the waffles away. It was supposed to be Yusuf's, but. Well, okay, Larry Planter. We already have a book like that, I think. Ho killed the goose. Very dramatic, very dramatic. I don't know where that came from, but that's the title now, I guess. Talk to Lana. Oh, maybe. Maybe. Okay, use the bathroom. Please take a shower. Is this dirty? No, it's not. He just got grounded, but then he got left over the hook. Let off the hook, because he cleaned up. Be admired. Whoa, you gonna ma- he was- Lang was just about to admire his son? Okay. Alright, Kyle, you know what you could do, buddy? You could get out of your undies, because nobody wants to see that, even though you're a little boy, but still. Oh my god, they're all crying. You're gonna have to, deal with that for a few parts. Just a few. 2 days left. 2 parts left, really. Oh my god, what can you do? What can you do, boy? What were you doing? Logic? No. Fishing. He's the fisher. I always forget. I know. It's bad. But, oh well. Great fishing spot. Good. Lana apparently leveled up to level 3. He's like cheering on his mom. Oh, nice. Let's not watch. Let's use the all-in-one bathroom. And now we can do, you can make it self-cleaning. Okay, it's one of these. I think it's one of the basement ones. Make that one self-cleaning. You can make that one self-cleaning too. None of these. I don't want you to do any of those. All right, Lang doing that. Lana is writing her book. Trent is playing with the bird. Let's not. Let's, I'll go ahead and have him dispose of stuff now. Talk about gardening. He really loves gardening. After his mom. After his mom. Right? Yeah, after his mom. Just making sure. Oh my god, they're both playing with, like, with animals, with pets. Okay, Jules, let me have you go ahead and invent. Purchase scrap. Let's purchase 100 scrap and go ahead and invent. I didn't think that we needed any. Yeah, we need. Oh, let me put this scrap in here. Now we have 172 pieces of scrap. Cool, the elephant in the room. Let me put these books back. Clean out their inventory. It's always nice to do some cleaning. Oh, no, it's full. Wait, where'd the book go? Oh, I guess it's not full. Never mind. Okay, whatever. That's fine. Okay. We're getting there. Look, what can you do? What can you do? Maybe he can mess around and play with these potions. I'll have him do that. He's stir crazy, so go ahead and go windsurfing. And little Kyle, fish. Cool. Now let's, Trent, you have my undermined intention? Is that it? I don't know, whatever. Watermelon. Okay, that's the first thing to go. Watermelon. Cool. Let's find the watermelon. Wait a minute, buddy. Plant that. Okay, now what are you going up to? Lettuce. Okay. Speed it up. Hold on, let me find the lettuce. Plant. Go. Okay. But, oh, shh. What was that? Darn it. I don't know. I'm gonna have to. Okay, whatever. One thing gone. I'll probably have to figure it out. I don't feel like going all through all these and seeing what we don't have. Ugh, oh well, whatever. Tomatoes, next thing to go. Hey, it's planta. Put it there. What is this? Bell? Oh, blackberry bush. Okay. Blackberries. There's a seed. There's the blackberries. It's planted there. Where are you going? Strawberry? Strawberries. I feel like I'm saying that, like, weirdly. Okay. Bell pepper? Got it. What? He can't even plant it because he needs the level 7. What is it? Garlic. Almost lost another one. There it is. What? Oh, come on. What else? That's it. I don't know. Was that like plasma? Plasma's still here. I think there was a bush, though. I don't know. We have flame fruit still. Do we have plasma fruit? Or does he need to be level 7 for that, too? Yeah, he does. Okay. Wonder pollen seed. I don't think I want to do that. Let me get rid of. Was that onion? You know, I'm gonna pretend like it's onion, and I'm gonna plant the onion. If we even can. Can we? Yeah, we can. Cool. There we go. I'll go right there. Good place to place it. I don't know if that was onion or not, but it's gonna be now. So, yeah. Alright, be consoled. Oh, what a nice guy. He's gonna come all the way here. Whoa! How'd you get that bird to come here? The macaw. Alright, let's sell this one as well. Nice. 100 more simoleons. Don't exactly need it, but it's always nice to have it. Okay. Alright, you're gonna come up here to console us with their bird on our shoulder. What's this? Listen to boasting. We don't need this, Abby. We don't need this boasting right now, okay? Okay. Okay, go ahead and meditate with this thing, because we bought it, and Ebony used to use it, and now you're gonna use it, and you're gonna like it. See a symphony. Oh, if I could do that. Oh, he wants to clean the bird tree. He wants to improve his logic skill, too. What? I thought he mastered it. Oh, he mastered heinous. He didn't master logic. Okay. He wants to woo-woo with Lana. Buy him shuffleboard table. I don't know why I had that selected. There's no room down here. Maybe I can, fit it somewhere. or like build another basement or build up one level. I think there's one more level that we can build. Maybe not, because I know you could build 5 stories high, but maybe, just maybe we can build one more higher. I'm not exactly sure, but I can at least try. You know, let's get a good angle at them. Okay, better. What, you're moving now? Seriously? Oh, bless you. Bless you, Luke, bless you. Oh, it's dirty up here? Oh, this. You know what? Okay, sorry, got interrupted. Does he have abs? What is this? Is it like a baby abs? Or what? I don't know. Yeah, it's like a little. Come on. Come on. Show me. Oh, he has like the little lines. Yeah, he has a little bit, I guess. Oh my god. Put away Catalina right now. Put her away. What are you doing? Do you have her in her pocket? She's gonna let loose. Ah! No more. Put away Catalina. That is not humane. That is inhumane. Put her away. Keeping her in her pocket. No. Okay, can we chat with Lana? What is she doing? Oh, she's writing. All right. All right, Luke, what can you do for us? Watching? Who's playing the piano? Abby. All right, what do you do? Okay, let's go play with your little potions. Mood enhancer potion. Let's drink this. Let's see what it does. I wish you would have facing us, but okay, it's fine. So? Oh, it just brightens day. The world just seems a little bit warmer, friendlier, and a whole lot shinier. So in 3 hours, we'll use another one. Ooh, he just caught a record-sized tuna. Sure, we could catch Tim Tuna. Unlock that want in. Alright, this tree seems fine. We just watered it, so yeah. What's this? Why are you all dirty? Respond to question? No, make your bed and use the all-in-one bathroom. Actually, don't make your bed, whatever. I guess you're tired, so go to sleep. No, actually, go to eat. So let's see what leftovers we have. Just waffles, right? Okay, Lana. That. Use the bathroom really quickly. I want you to cook for everyone. Hopefully, they don't fall asleep just yet. Hopefully. Okay, serve dinner. Let's serve, I could say, sushi with some fresh sushi, but what do we have in here? Open. We have some red herrings. I guess those are kind of fresh. Well, not really, even. I think those are from, like, Ebony. Let's put those back here, shall we? Perfect quality. Hold on, what? Yeah, caught by Ebony. Then actually serve dessert. Serve some key lime pie for dinner. Why not? Kyle just increased his fishing skill to level 5. Good job. Look at his cute little outfit. So nice. We could all imagine that he's using Ebony's fishing pole. We could. Alright. Put the key lime pie in the oven. Why is she still wearing her undies? That's what I don't understand. Alright, let's can we cook it up a notch? No, we cannot. Call also to meal. Are you not? Oh, no, she's not. Oh, yeah, because Abby. No. Yusuf was a natural cook. Oh, now no one can kick it up a notch. Oh. Aw. Okay, well. Oh, well. Now everybody will eat. Okay. Have everyone make sure that they're going to eat. He can stop that and go to eat. She can go to bed. He can go to bed after he does that. Stop inventing. Grab a plate and then use the bathroom. Actually, use the bathroom down here and then grab a plate. Abby, figure it out. You gonna grab a plate or not? Come on. Grab a plate. It's okay. And this little boy has to go inside and grab a plate. Okay. Ooh, we just caught a tragic clownfish. Oh, that's why Ebony wasn't stir crazy in the beginning, because she was usually fishing and she was off the lot when she was fishing. So that's nice. Okay, Karn, catch a new type of fish. Sure. Oh my god. Move, Luke. Move. His bathroom. He's like, I can't use it because it's dirty. It's fine. Upstairs and... Wait, no, he's not. Wait, he's not even neat. I don't know why he couldn't use the bathroom. That was weird. I don't know. If he was neat, though, then he would pee himself instead of use that dirty toilet. Okay, grab a plate. He's like the last one to eat. Oh, God. Oh no, what are you doing? Why are you grabbing so many plates? God, clean it up, Abby. Come on. Chop chop. Put away those leftovers. And clean that up. See, one slice left over all the time. Aww. Oh, now Lang is stir crazy. Oh, well. Oh well, he'll be fine. We'll go out with him tomorrow in the next episode, I guess, then. And that is where I'm gonna end this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. And I love you guys so much. Don't forget to believe in yourself. And I will see you guys very soon, or I will talk to you guys very soon. Game on, and goodbye.